What's up, guys? Anklespankin here, and today we are playing as Jayce in the top lane. And, as you guys know, I fucking hate top, but I'm doing it for you anyways. So, I have no idea who I'm going to be against. Looks like they might be against the Revive Teleport Singed, which could be a proxy Singed, actually. So, I'm actually going to start with... Yeah, I'll start Longsword, and then... We'll stand right here, because if Singe wants to try and do the proxying thing, he's going to try and freaking run into here. So I'll just chill here until the minion spawn get to lane. Hopefully he's not going to be that Singe, because that's really boring and lame. But I don't know anything about their team, to be honest, because they don't have an AD carry. They have Nidalee, Pantheon, Karthus, Jungle, Singed, and then Lux. So I have no idea what's going on. I have absolutely no clue what's going on. And actually, I just realized that my league is really loud. I hope that... I hope it's not super loud for you guys, too. But, if it is, well, I'm sorry. But, looks like... Oh, hello! Looks like... Oh, look who was right! Look who was right! Look at this! What are you doing, man? What are you doing? He's doing that thing. He's doing it. Whatever. So he's still gonna do it, and I'm just gonna run down here and go kill him. Because, looks like... Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Why is the fuck is a Pantheon here? What the fuck is this shit? What the... Oh my god, is Pantheon... That is the weirdest proxy I've ever seen. Two-man proxy? So they're just gonna leave Donut free in mid lane and then just... What the fuck? Alright, whatever. You know what? Whatever. It's whatever. It's whatever, I guess. So I'm just gonna... I guess I'm just gonna run over here and kill Singed, because he's gonna try and run this way, and I'm just gonna get the kill. So thanks! Thanks, Singed. But what the fuck was that? Pantheon was in there? Whatever. So I had to flash out. This is gonna be really lame, because he's just gonna revive and teleport up. But we should be okay. You know, I might honestly just freaking try and do the goddamn farming. Oh man, what, like, what's even the point of this though? It's not fun. It can't be fun. I've done proxy Singe before. Like, it's not entertaining. It's just boring and pushing, and that's it. So I'm just gonna keep poking him down. Actually miss a CS here, but we should be good. So let's go ahead and just do that and bop. Gonna bop him right on the fucking head again for being a bitch, and go on with my day. I don't think he uses revive on that first death, so what the fuck? It looks like they're picking up a double kill in bot lane, so great job there. I'm just gonna pick up my other ability and start bopping these guys with melees, and I wanted to try Jayce again because with the Essence Reaver and Mirror Mana, the champions that make use of the Mirror Mana, I feel like would be really, really good with the Essence Reaver as well. And with Jayce, how he works, I really wanted to try it. It seemed good. So it looks like... What the heck is going on? So, that should be... Yep, there's a kill right there. And... Singe not really gonna do much. Even if he does get a kill, that'll just reset his gold for me when he comes back up here. So I'm just gonna keep autoing for the mana regen from my W and Hammer Stance. And... See if I can do anything, I guess. So let's go ahead and just bop all of these. And even after that dang mishap at the beginning, I'm still out CSing the Singed. And that looks like Jungle Karthus is going to get killed. So, even better. Well, what the heck? What the heck? Alright. Let's just keep this up. These games are dumb. This is what I was talking about last game. Like, things go wrong all the time when I'm just trying to record. And, oh, that's embarrassing. Oh, boy, look at that. Look at that, he's proxying. But it looks like we at least got Allison to go bop him a little bit. And it looks like he didn't do a very good job anyways. So, just gonna super shock blast this wave and then level my W and see what we can do. Oh, my God, this is so pesty. What the fuck is even fun about top lane in the first place? There's no reason to make it less fun. Oh, man. I love people. Alright. Well, I guess I'm just gonna try and do whatever I can here. Cause Sinja's gonna be a little bitch. So I'm just gonna kill this wave and probably go back. That way I can try and do something else and pick up some items and maybe just pick up a kill on Singe because I'm bored. Boop! There we go. Bop that. And I think I can get the tier and then... Oh no, I should get the tier first though, because as Jayce, trying to get the tier pretty immediately is very necessary. And it looks like they're just going to pick up a kill on Singed again. So, easy peasy. And he is just going to... Well, fly away, I guess. So 33 to 25 still. Usually when you're playing Proxy Singe, people do Ghost and Teleport instead of Revive and Teleport. Due to the fact that it actually lets you kind of run a lot more and be more trolly. But, I don't know. It's really bad if you're not doing it right anyways. Like, if you messed up like he did early... And I'm still in the game, still farming and still getting like far ahead. It's not denying me much of anything. So it's not gonna, oh whoops, you're not supposed to level your ultimate level 6. I did that out of habit. You're not supposed to do that. Don't do that. What the fuck? It's 8-0. And nope. 8-1 now. So looks like he will get killed. And I'm just gonna tank a tower shot here and just shock blast those guys. Oh, look at that. Now Singe is doing it to bottom. Yeah, at least he's not doing it to me. So I'm just gonna wail on this tower, I guess. Try and get it down. Use the W and cannon stance to attack faster. And drop a Q over here. Try and get some more tier stacks. And then I'll drop my gate right here and run out before the tower shoots me. And I suck anyways. So it looks like that won't matter. But... they're doing some damage up on bot lane, and I will just keep on pushing top, because oh, it's almost like a normal top lane game that I play where I just push. But just going to farm and see if I can excel myself into this later phase of the game where I'm actually doing stuff and hopefully can be entertaining for you guys. So let's boop, just keep getting all this. And oh, apparently I'm strong enough to kill those in one shock blast now, or one empowered shock blast now. So that's good. That is good. Let's see. I doubt their blue is up, but I can still go check. Because I don't know where Karthus is, but I can go ward it. Not up. Expected. If it's up soon, I'll totally take it. But, I don't know. I don't know if Karthus started blue. I would assume he did. But if he didn't, then it should be up here in just a moment. Because it is the 8-minute mark of the game. Let's go ahead and just shock blast that. Looks like... Whoa, okay. What are you doing? Stop, ow. Stop it. Oh, the minion got in the way. Hey, stop that. Come here. Yes. Woo! Wait, is, oh, there it is! Let me twerk a little. I shouldn't have flashed, that was silly. But I am honestly just getting bored right now already. But we got the Essence Reaver, so that will be my first death of the game. Their blue is up, meaning... Did he take ours, then? Is that what that means? Did he take ours? So... I don't know. I guess I'll just run over and try and jack his. So... Or I can be really mean, because I know he can't 1v1 me, especially now that he doesn't have his ultimate. Like, as long as I just kill him now that I have the Essence Reaver in my inventory, I should be fine. But... with my W also, I shouldn't even need a blue. So let's go see if I can just kill this Pantheon. Let's go ahead and drop the Empowered Shock Blast right there, doing a shit ton of damage to him. And... come on. Come here, Pantheon. Come here, Pantheon! I have one more Shock Blast with your name on it, sir! Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Oh... I should have done it a bit sooner. I thought he was definitely going to be able to go back a bit earlier than that, so I didn't drop it quickly enough. Well, let's go ahead and just drop that Shock Blast there, nailing him in the face, and we'll tank a little... Oh, hello, Nidalee. So Nidalee coming in here, dropping a bushwhack just for fun. Let's go ahead and just auto her a bunch, and the level 5 Cougar and the Shock Blast turnaround, and boom! There's a kill! Let's go ahead and jump on her Pantheon ulting in here. And he's going to jump onto the Kale. And let's go ahead and beat him up. So it looks like this dude and Shazam just going to beat him up. There's another kill and boop, not going to get that one. But Lux coming in, Lucent Singularity not going to hit him up. And the ultimate going to take out Keith. Later, Keith. And let's go ahead and drop another Shock Blast right there, railing her in the face, taking about half of her HP. And as you guys can see, I'm doing a massive amount of damage, even with just having, like, one item. So, we can keep this up. Let's go ahead and Shock Blast right there. Fuck. Alright, that's... it's whatever. Whatever. Fuck. Took a lot of damage from that, but let's... pop! Nailing her right in the face. And there goes the shield and the Q. Oh, hello. Hello. Ew. Not gonna hit her. You actually can tell if you hit people with Jayce's Q because it does actually give you vision of them. So, fun little fun fact there. But, oh, it looks like I'm strong enough to actually kill the back wave with just a normal Q now. That's pretty cool. And is Singe... it doesn't look like Singe is gonna get away, so I don't need to run up there and help. Yep, there it is. I was gonna say, if he's getting away, that's funky. But let's see. Yeah, boom! What? What? That missed? You kidding me. Are you kidding me? Whatever. Yeah, pop. Gonna take out a lot of his HP there. Let's go ahead and just turn. And, oh, I was hoping I could get that shield off of him, but still gonna do... nope, not gonna do any damage to him. Because I actually missed. Oh, hello. Uh-oh. Alright, as long as that didn't hit me, let's go ahead and just jump on her and boop, knock her away, and that will be... no, I'm gonna get speared! I'm gonna get speared! Oh, fuck. Yep, I got killed under the turret, but looks like he's picking up a double kill so far, and not going to be able to get out of this one. So I actually meant to level my W second, but that's okay. So let's just finish the man immune, get some boots, get some potions, and now I should be pretty buff and be able to stack this more quickly. So let's see. Damn, taking a lot of damage there. Getting flung out, and the ultimate will come out with the flash, and she will live. So it looks like she's going to live just fine. I'm just going to head back to mid, because at least in mid, things are happening, where if I was just pushing top, I think it would just be keep, you know, I would just constantly be more bored. But, you know, I feel like I can get this red from him, because I have a lot of damage now. I have my full man immune. So let's go ahead and Shock Blast right in the face! Come here, son! And he's just going to try and not do anything. He's just going to walk away from me. That's what I thought. Yeah! Alright, where is he? Where is this Karthus? Where are you, Karthus? Where are you? Karthus? Karthus, where did you go? Karthus, are you over here? You're not over here. I got the wraiths, though. So let me have this one. I will leave you with one, for I am a nice man. Go away. Stop it! Stop it! You know what? I will fucking fight you! I will fucking fight you, fuck. I hit a wraith. That's awkward. Alright, whatever. Pantheon can't fight me, and he knows it. So let's go ahead and just, whoop, whoop, whoop. Wait, what is this? Uh-oh, looks like Pantheon ulting in. Not gonna be able to do much there, so that Q just gonna hit Karthus for a little damage. And why Pantheon ult with that low of HP? If I hit him with a Q, he's gonna die. And that'll be funny. Where's Pantheon? Fuck. Fuck. Oh, they got the dragon? How'd they do that? Whatever, let's go ahead and help out the team here. Shock Blast coming in on Karthus. I'm just going to sit here and auto. Looks like... okay. Looks like she really wants it, but I'm going to stay on this side because I don't want to step on the Karthus. And let's see. Here I come, here I come, here I come. And... let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Italy, come here. Italy, stop it. Italy! Italy! Fuck. You know what? I don't want to get jumped. So I'm just going to walk away. Let's go ahead and just get myself out of here. Because he's not going to be able to kill me. And Singe is doing this goddamn thing again. So I'm going to go kill him. But he has a blue. What the heck is going on? Why was Nidalee just throwing a spear at me? And boom! Gonna take her out! Get out of here, ho. Get out of here. Don't chuck your spears at me! I will take you out so hard. Boop. Killed that. Level my W again so I can kind of have a bit more pushing power and more auto attack strength. And it looks like with my W on, I can get a lot of mana back. Yeah, if you just sit here and fire off your shots and cannon form, you get lots of mana back. So let's go ahead and queue that. And then I may go back here again soon. Yeah, I want to get the whatever it's called first, though. The Brutalizer. I want to have enough money for that. So I'm just going to go ahead and jack this. Because, you know, Allison totally doesn't need it, right? She definitely doesn't. So I'm just going to bop it. There we go. And go back. Oh, looks like lots of damage coming out here. I can help. I can help this. Oh, come on. Come on, come on. Oh my god, please. Keep doing so much damage, but... Oh, they are not getting out of this. They are not getting out of this. Yep. Okay, they might be getting out of this. Boop. Boop. No. No, no, no. Yes. Oh, God. I thought I totally missed, which I totally did. But I'm not going to let them get away from me like that. So, let's just get the Ionium Boots and then the Brutalizer for more CDR and damages. So, got the Armor Pen now. Got some... Huh? Do I actually have 40%? 10... 10, 20... I do have 40%. What the hell? I have 40% out of Masteries. I have 35% out of items because Essence Reaver. I forgot that actually gives CDR. And I have 5 more percent out of my Masteries. So I guess I have full CDR stack now. So... Damn. Cool. That's actually really cool, actually, for Jayce. Because CDR is really huge on him. Because it actually lets you get so much... So much more damage off. But, look at that. Look at that. Alright, let's just drop my gate here and whoop, kill that back wave. And WW bop. There we go. And oh, what the fuck? God damn it, this singed is so annoying. Alright, let's just go ahead and see how much damage I do to him. I do a decent hunk of his HP. So let's go ahead and just, rip, miss again. I'll drop my warden here, actually, just for fun. And looks like my team is just killing everyone. So I'm just gonna whoop, do some more damage to him, and he's gonna... Does he have his Rylai's yet? No, he doesn't, so no real fear there. And let's just go ahead and slow him down, and bop! Get the fuck out of here. And boop! Doing a lot of damage to her, too. Almost taking her out with that one Shock Blast. And that'll actually put me at 9-3-4, apparently. So the ultimate coming out, and nope. Not gonna take anything out. But let's go ahead and get this tower. Should be no problem with a Jayce pushing. And let's see, is there blue up? And it is not up. So, no reason for me to try and run over and do it. So let's see, I think I'm going to go for a Last Whisper next, just to do more damage. I could try and finish the Yomus or the Black Cleaver, things like that. But I think I just want to get Last Whisper for now and see how much damage I can do. Because that sounds a lot more fun than anything else that's happened in this game. Wait. Oh god, I'm coming. I'm coming, we can fight this. Fight them. Fight them, we must fight them. Glorious battle. Come here. Whoop! Come on! Yeah! The super slow Shock Blast KS. And let's see if I can... Boop! Oh, I fucking missed. Alright, let's just do damage to them. Bop-bop! There we go. Uh-oh. Oh, the Kale ultimate! And let's see triple kill, quadra kill! What? How'd I even do that? What? Apparently, What even happened? I just jumped into the middle of them, and okay, well, quadra kill, I guess. I guess. Okay. I am just baffled. I need a drink of my vitamin water to accept that. Here, hold on. Let me just lean away from you guys here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. My throat's still recovering from all the recording because I actually did way too much to try and get some out. But I'm sure you guys understand. I'm sure you can tell I'm doing fine. So, looks like Keith finishing his Bork after he has the Shiv. So, should be a pretty big power spike for him. Personally, I do like to get the Shiv then the IE instead of Bork second. I do like to get the Vampiric Scepter for the sustain, but I definitely enjoy the... Oh, yep, Singe is dead. Bye! Bye! Boop! Gonna Shock Blast him to death. And let's see, come here. What? What? And boom! Taking out half of his HP right there. Let's go ahead and do a bunch of damage up on her. And let's see, there it is, and come on. Come on, bro, I'm gonna speed me up, and roam, railing her for a lot of damage. And let's see, come here, come on. Come, fuck. Fuck. She's just too speedy. Alright, is there blue up? It is! Give me that. I want this. I want this. Yeah! You go away, Nidalee. This is my blue. Hey, can you stop that? Can you just stop being a bitch for like half a second? Hey, is she gonna try and kill me? Go ahead, jump. Do it. Do it! Oh! 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 I should have just knocked her away first. Well! Well! She just shut me right the fuck up! Okay! That's a little awkward. Oh, man. Yo, I got fucked. That super pounce gap closer and the speed of which she did the takedown on me just wrecked me. So, I guess she's gonna get the blue. I should've definitely just knocked her away first. But, it looks like Donut's gonna get the blue with just some auto attacks. And what else should I build? Should I get a Bloodthirster? Like, is that good? I mean, I think it's good, but I don't wanna get it. Cause I just wanna get Armor Pen. So I think I'm gonna get the Black Cleaver, and then I'm also gonna get a Yo Moose, just cause I wanna penetrate more. And even though over my CDR cap, it'll still be more damage from all my poke, cause I'll have so much more Armor Pen. And to me that sounds fun! Plus the Yo Moose active is super fun to have, and after I get this, which should be pretty soon, we'll be doing even more damage. And then, oh, I could get like a Bork or something for even more fun. Let's go ahead and just keep using abilities and autoing. Looks like, I will come get that. Here, boom! Do some big damage there. Pop into Hammer Stance and just knock it all around. Make it my bitch! There we go. And give me that red. Now let's see, is there blue up anywhere? No, Donut has the blue. Give me your blue. Okay! Just gonna do some damage up to them. And, oh, Pantheon coming in. And, hick, tip, bip! I wanna get, boop! There we go. I totally just wanted to jack that from him. So, I totally will. What the fuck? I'm 15 and 5 now? Oh, she's so low. Boom! No! 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 Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Is she gonna try and pounce me? Oh, God. Oh, there she is. Ah! Yeah! Not getting out of this one! not getting out of this one this time, Nidalee. Not getting away from my dick. And I'm just gonna go ahead and go back on that. Get myself the full Black Cleaver. And get another, Longsword to build into another Brutalizer. So 40 to 20 so far, and I am in 20 of the kills with 16, 5, and 4, and still doing more and more damage. Let's see, 646, so we're very close to having that fully stacked as well. And let us just keep up this game. Should be over pretty soon if we decide to just push. But to be honest, I'm having fun just kind of, you know, exploding them and shot blasting and pew, 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 just like that. And yeah! And Shabbat! Just like that. Getting myself back on the killing spree. Let's go ahead and do the skies! And that will be the end of that. So let's see. Looks like... Oh, Lux, you bitch. Lux, you sly fox, you. And I'm just going to go ahead and queue in there. Make sure Nidalee isn't in there. Because Nidalee's actually pretty strong. Even though she's not, like, super fed, she's still Nidalee and still terrifying. So I will respect that. I will give it 100% respect. So I'm not going to really respect Lux, because she's not very scary. But see? Nidalee still hurts. And boom! Going to do a bit of damage up to Singed here. Not going to be doing a lot, but Let's see. Uh-oh, Pantheon coming in. And he's just going to drop in with the Bloodthirster, and let's go ahead and just pick up some kills here. Not going to dodge the Lux ultimate, and let's... Oh, miss the Shock Blast. Here I come, team. Karthus ultimate coming out, actually, and... Oh, that hurt. Uh-oh. No, stop that. Wait, Nidalee's over here. Where is she? No! She pounced. Oh, wait, you can pounce the direction of your cursor, right. So dodging with Nidalee's gonna be super easy. I'm totally forgetting some things about the new Nidalee. So let's go ahead and boom! Oh, what? That didn't hit Lux? Hashtag mad. Yep. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, no. Cart the snow ult, please. Oh, wait. He already used it. We're good. And... All right, Donut. Well, you know what? You're going to die for your sins. Don't worry, guys. I'll just walk away from here. La-da-da-da. Wait, Bushwhack? Well, I mean, it was close. She tried to hit me, I guess. It's the thought that counts, right? It's the thought that counts. So I think I'm going to try and take the blue. And let's see. Ba-ba! That'll be mine. Let's see how close we are to this. 738. Going to get this Brutalizer and pop a few more skills in the base. That's what it's called, the base. And then we will have this. So, Shazam! What? All right, there we go. Now I got the Mirror Mana, the Mirror Banana, and we should be pretty buff now. We should be pretty stinking strong. I'm actually like on top of my full build. So let's just run in here and do a little of that and drop. All right, not gonna try and go in with it. Not yet. That damage though. Damn, it looks like Brahmin Allison coming in. The slows off onto the Brahmin, the Winter's Bite, and the Brahm passive. And here I come, it looks like the slow. Let's go ahead and speed him up with the gate. And zoop. Where are you? Boop! Come here! Up. What's going on? I don't even know. Oh my god, that damage. Alright, I have my Mirror Man on. And let's just see if I can charge in here. Donut Arcane shifting out of it. And Shock Blast right in the mouth. We'll take him out. Uh-oh. I'm dead. It's over. Nope, never mind. Not dead. He's not ulting. Yay! Wait. Oh, the ultimate! And no, you suck, Donut. Well, maybe he doesn't suck as much. Oh, no. I got hit. I just kind of felt like shooting it. So, let's go see if their blue's up, I guess. I think I'm just gonna push top so we can get this game done with. Because we're really not doing anything at this point other than just constantly... The blue's not up. I'm a little sad now. Let's see how much damage I do with my Mirror Mana on. I just want to see how much damage I do. Like, if I pop my W and just start autoing. So let's go ahead and bop 600 per shot. God damn. So I can do that quite a lot, too. So bop, 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 bop. And, oh, what is going on? Hello? Oh, that hurt. Oh, God, that hurt. Okay, well, you know what? I like the pain. Pantheon, no ult, please. Pantheon, please. I just want to... I am nothing but a friendly Jayce just trying to make a living. All right, you know what? I'm just going to go back and get this thing. Because now I can be full build. Hella swag. I don't know why I just shock blasted that way. Sometimes you just gotta feel it, you know? You feel me? Just gotta feel it and feel me. And I want you to feel me. Feel me, baby. Don't feel me. That's awkward. I'm gonna get this and put that on the 4 key so I can hit it easily. And now I have full build. So, 18, 5, and 8. I guess I have 18 kills. And Braum is... Braum 1v2-ing? Oh, the Glacial Fissure not going to take him out. So, are we throwing? Can we win? This game is just going on and on and on. So, yeah. Keith says no, but I say yes. So, just going to run in here. Stop that. What are you doing, Nidalee? Nidalee, stop it! I missed! Fuck. Uh-oh. What? What? That hit me? Are you kidding me? Are you actually sucking my cock right now? And boom! Double hit! Doing a massive amount of damage to them. And let's go ahead and just, stop it. Stop it! Boop! And, hey, I'm fine. Boop! Yeah, I'm so fine! Super hot fire! Oh, I don't spit that. Oh, she flashed. Come here, lady. I spit that! damn godlike. Alright, well, I guess that's three more kills for me, and let's go ahead and push down the tower, because Jayce power. And good job, Donut! I guess Donut's picking up two kills up there. This was, like, the most awkward game for me to commentate ever. I'm sure you guys understand totally why, too. So, at least we're gonna come out with a win on it, so I don't look too terrible by any means like that. Looks like Pantheon coming in. I'm just gonna knock him away. And, whoop, and boom! To the sky is not gonna land. Looks like Karth is coming in. Let's go ahead and just beat him up, and I'm gonna die! Oh god, I'm not gonna die. Allison, no! Allison, save me! Rip. Well, that'll be the end of that game. If you guys enjoyed this video, still make sure you like and favorite, helps me out. If you want to, you can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, all things will be in the description below. And as always, love you guys, hope you have a wonderful day. Peace!